Chile is a paradise for renewable energy. The country has the potential to produce 100 times more green electricity than it needs. The Chilean economy is growing fast, and with it, its energy consumption and greenhouse gas emissions. In fact, the CO2 emissions per capita have more than doubled since 1990. The NAMA support project aims to reduce up to 1.5 million tons of CO2 equivalent. The project supports small and medium-sized businesses to produce the energy they need in an environmentally friendly way. Chile offers numerous options: solar, geothermal, biomass, but also small hydropower and biogas plants. Companies can benefit from renewable energies in several ways. They save energy costs, reduce greenhouse gas emissions, and thus improve their image with customers. For example, for the company Agricola Une, we calculated that the investment in photovoltaic panels would pay off. Maintaining the cold chain when packing fruit requires a lot of power, which they now generate by solar energy. And together with Miguel Torres, we have identified a suitable financing model. The company derives its electricity from a new photovoltaic system, whose installation and maintenance are carried out by an energy service company. The green electricity is permanently 15% cheaper than the market price. This saves Miguel Torres money and thus finances the photovoltaic plant. In addition, with the Chilean Ministries of Energy and Environment, we have developed an MRV system to track how much CO2 is saved by renewable energies nationwide. This system quantifies the positive effect of individual technologies and helps to improve their image in the country.